In this question, it is given that thermal conductivity is 0.105 watt.